Well, we finally got my son's bike finished. New indicators, new headlight, new top forks, put new pads in the drums, new fork seals, new mudguard, new rear shocks, new toolbox. That was £60, that was, that plastic toolbox. We never bothered to do the tank, that's still got the dents in. So that's how it looks anyway now. What I'll do, I'll put another picture on of how it was before we started. Oh, you want a haircut, don't you? Hey? Bill, you want a haircut, don't you? God. Oh yeah, new mirrors as well. Oh, new ignition, new fuel cap. This little plastic bit there. Yeah, £16 that was. Oh. So that's it then, really. Like I said, new rear shocks. I've decided to put new shocks on. I thought they were on their way out. So it don't look too bad now, does it?
Right now.